I was getting inside a car break. I was getting sidetracked a lot. I was just way too much sidetracked by the Mexican car, and then the caused me to get hard. Car doesn't feel great.
What's the outside?
Garbage ass blocks. Good God. Bert moved up and down the straightaway. I don't know what you were really fucking expecting, my guy. We got a good car. We have a good enough car to get a good finish. There's no car out there. So right now we're scheduled to pit before so a caution, another caution would actually help us get to the end of the race.
Looks like we're the only car on pit road during that entire caution.
3-3-3, let's go! All clear.
Like like, yeah, I finished it for a while. And I was like, it's not much lower than the racetrack I could go. I was like on the apron. I had the run on Bert. I was either stay behind him and damage my car, or take the run. He's gonna take the run 95% of the time. Worried about when this monster will come out. Because they're going to have fresh tires if the caution comes out when there's dead. I could always take a look, but there's money to come out right now. Thankfully, we should be able to make it now. Caution number four. Another caution should almost guarantee.
184. Down low.
And he almost crossed that one more car. Good guy. Finally got the bottom. That was
great.
Out there.
There you go, all clear.
drives. I mean, I absolutely walled Burton. I thought I was gonna slide job him off the corner. I wasn't cleared. I'm just racing like an absolute asshole right now. Guarantees I can get to the end. But what do I do? What do I do? Do I pay for fresh tires and guarantee I can make it to the end? Or stay out? Crew chief said stay out, we're staying out. Plenty enough gas with the amount of caution we get. Still saying not to come down. Crew chief, I hope you're right. Checker, if you wanted me to come down with a green light checker, because you are fired. Will we have enough to get to the end? Got it. Fire the cruiser. Trust the driver always.